service for the following county, Kane, Illinois. What? Blizzard conditions expected. Winds gusting as high as 50 miles per hour will cause whiteout conditions in blowing snow. Significant drifting of the snow is likely. Total snow accumulations of 6 to 12 inches are expected. Where? Portions of north central and northeast Illinois. When? From 6 p.m. this evening to 6 a.m. Monday. Additional details, travel will be very dangerous to impossible. Snowfall rates in excess of 2 inches per hour are possible. This snow is expected to be very heavy and will be difficult to shovel. The strong winds and heavy snow may cause falling tree limbs and possible power outages. A blizzard warning means severe winter weather conditions are expected or occurring. Falling and blowing snow with strong winds and poor visibilities are likely. This will lead to whiteout conditions, making travel extremely dangerous. Do not travel. If you must travel, have a winter survival kit with you. If you get stranded, stay with your vehicle. The latest road conditions for the state you are calling from can be obtained by calling 511. Warning from the National Weather Service. For the following county, Kendall, Illinois. What? Blizzard conditions expected. Winds gusting as high as 45 miles per hour will cause whiteout conditions in blowing snow. Significant drifting of the snow is likely. Total snow accumulations of 5 to 9 inches are expected. Where? Kendall County. When? From 6 p.m. this evening to 6 a.m. Monday, with the worst conditions from 9 p.m. Sunday to 4 a.m. Monday. Additional details, travel will be very dangerous to impossible. Snowfall rates in excess of 2 inches per hour are possible. This snow is expected to be very heavy and will be difficult to shovel. The strong winds and heavy snow may cause falling tree limbs and possible power outages. A blizzard warning means severe winter weather conditions are expected or occurring. Falling and blowing snow with strong winds and poor visibilities are likely. This will lead to whiteout conditions, making travel extremely dangerous. Do not travel. If you must travel, have a winter survival kit with you. If you get stranded, stay with your vehicle. The latest road conditions for the state you are calling from can be obtained by calling 511. At 11 a.m. at Old Year Airport, light rain was falling.